All right, now we're going to send it over to Kim. We've got some magic happening. What's going on, Kim?
That's right. We have some golf magic happening. The first tee of Greater St. Louis is going to be taking over Fun Fit Fridays. But let's talk to Carrie Hutchcraft of the Magic House. Tell us about this weekend. And they're super cute, super darling.
Yes. So the first Friday of every month, we work with a different partner to bring some kind of fun fitness activity to the Magic House. And this month, we are focusing on golf.
This is so cute.
So we'll have fun experiences where even the littlest golfers can kind of take their hand and learn some skills from some of the experts at the first tee of Greater St. Louis.
And how old are these little ones here?
Well, our friends today are 3 years old, so they are early golfers.
Early golfers. Uh-huh. And also we have Miss Ashley Nix, program director for the first tee of Greater St. Louis. Can you tell us a little bit about the targets, about the clubs, how do they work?
So we have the golf clubs and the targets. They're all oversized for the kids to get them excited about golf, to get them to learn more, and just to have fun out there. The targets all have Velcro balls, and everything sticks to the target, so it gets them excited when they hit it.
Okay, so I think that there is something that is a little sad is the fact that they get real balls, but if we come over here with my instructor, Ashley Nix, I get marshmallows.
They
didn't want me to break all these windows out here in my colleague's car, so I get marshmallows. Okay, so what's the first thing I need to do in order to make sure I actually hit the ball this time? Because last time I missed it completely. It was sad. It was sad.
Okay, so one good thing is like we always start off in the A position. So just like
with my golf shoes.
That you play, with their golf shoes.
With my golf shoes. Yes, thank you.
Mm-hmm. So you have both hands on the club. Okay. You always make sure the club starts on the ground.
Okay.
So it's okay if the club hits this when you go through.
Okay.
So you just want to make a nice,
I hit the marshmallow! Okay, let me see if I can hit it a little further. What's the key to hitting it far? So we're starting here. What's the key to hitting it far?
You have to turn your body.
Turn my body and I hit it harder. All right, I want it. Can I see how far you can hit the marshmallow?
Sure.
Let's go ahead and see how far you can do it.
Okay,
Miss Ashley Tate, everybody, first tee of Greater St. Louis, and she's all squared up. She's ready to go. And what? What just happened here? Oh my gosh!
The marshmallow goes pretty far.
Okay, so let's see. Okay, I gotta see if I can do that. Okay, so what is the trick to getting it to go that far?
Just swing.
Oh my.
I
started on the ground.
There you go.
All right, it went further than the first one. That's pretty much what I need to do. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it didn't hit any of those three, the targets right here. You know, got all three of these targets, and it just didn't work. Let's see. So these kids are actually doing better than I am, because he actually hit his target. Everybody, if you think that you have a future golf pro, we have Fun Fitness Friday featuring First Tee tomorrow from 4 until 7, 516 South Kirkwood Road in Kirkwood. Just call 314-822-8900 or visit magichouse.org. We are nurturing young professional talent for the Greens here on the 9 a.m. show. You go, boy! Wow, he's really good, actually.